Good evening, everyone. We thank you for joining us. Well, computer problems stall the first day of testing for the new Florida Standards Assessments. High schools all across the state had issues logging in, and that delayed the test for some students. Channel 3's Christina Leavenworth has more.
When students across the state tried to log on, this is the message they saw: waiting for TA approval. Santa Rosa County Assistant Superintendent Bill Emerson says the issue was out of their hands. It was at the state level.
We were waiting at every school. All the test administrators were trying to log on one after another, trying to get it to come up.
It was the worst case scenario that many superintendents feared. Students were just sitting there with cardboard blinders on both sides, not able to take the test.
That's the biggest fear, is that we will run out of time and space to get all of the testing done.
Fortunately, in Santa Rosa County, they didn't have to sit for long. They were able to start the test just a few minutes late. But other counties had to shift their testing schedules altogether. In Okaloosa County, four schools had to start late.
In Escambia County, it was a mixed bag. Some students couldn't take the test at all, while in the classroom next door, they were able to log on just fine.
They're in the process of finding out how many students were impacted and when they can reschedule the tests.
But when something doesn't work at the testing end, we're just at a loss as to how to move forward.
Just a few weeks ago, districts across the state did a test to avoid a situation like this. They tested their computers, servers, software to make sure everything was ready to go. State Senator Bill Monford is a former school superintendent. He says the state shouldn't be too surprised.
School districts have done everything they can to be ready and to get it in place. This is a problem with the exam itself. This is a problem with the lack of infrastructure. And this is a problem that's not unanticipated and it's not unexpected.
Reporting in Northwest Florida, Christina Leavenworth, Channel 3 News.
Now, Escambia County is suspending computerized testing through tomorrow, until they're sure everything is working. Santa Rosa and Okaloosa have said they do plan to begin testing tomorrow.